All right, Murr, the guy in the blue shirt there, just go up there and be like, hey, come on, come on, get off the phone.
Hey, hey, come on, get off the phone.
Yeah, right?
No, seriously. Just
get off the phone?
Get off the phone.
Etiquette, bro, etiquette.
Why are you asking me that?
You know, it's good etiquette, you know, just...
Why don't you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Why don't you go f*** yourself?
Oh.
How's that sound?
Yes! Hard Jimmy out.
What are you, nuts? Are you a psychopath?
You know what it is?
I'm talking to my little girl. Are you
crazy?
Oh,
that's great. You have a little girl? That's excellent.
Why don't you mind your business?
That's great.
You're going to get your ass kicked one day.
No cussing.
Back the f*** up.
Also,
back up, back
also
up.
No cussing. Though.
Back
no
up,
cussing
back up. I'm warning you.
Just curse less. Especially with the kid on the phone.
Oh, my God.
Hard Jimmy.
Ooh, man, Hard Jimmy.
Damn, Hard Jimmy.
Murr. He's going through the security squad. He's jawing at you still, dude. He is heated.
He's saying you're crazy.
Guys, should I go calm him down?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dude.
Holy shit, it is you.
It is you.
He didn't recognize you. Hard Jimmy.
I was like, what is this guy telling me? I'm talking to my daughter. I can't believe it.
You, man.
So funny that the hat was like Clark Kent's glasses.
Hard Jimmy.
Oh, man, Hard Jimmy survived.